God.
No, he's a kink. It's Sasha Kemp.